As the school year gets started, the bars get more packed, there are more parties, meaning more people are drinking and possibly driving. That's why Samantha Shannon and her friends designate a sober driver.
We always make sure that there's someone too, whether it's an older person or a younger person, because that's really important.
TxDOT wants to curb drinking and driving. They've created an app called PASS, which stands for Person Appointed to Stay Sober.
No one wants to hear of an alcohol-related fatality.
The PASS app integrates Facebook's event planning component, so all you need to do is create an event here, add some of your friends, and click yes or no if you need a ride home.
Friends can coordinate with other sober drivers and see how many openings they have in their vehicles for friends who choose to drink.
Right now, the app is being tested at three other universities in Texas. However, the hope is to expand the program.
If this app is successful, what we are trying to do is to bring it to all our campuses across Texas, that it can be expanded to more campuses and even broader audiences. It doesn't even have to be just the college-age kids.
And some students, like Shannon, think it's a good idea to bring the app to Texas A&M.
You should DD more for the fact that you can not just hurt yourselves but other people when you're driving.
Using technology to help prevent alcohol-related crashes. Monica Castro, KAGS HD News.